स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अमृता सिंह, कंप्यूटर टीचर. टुडे आई विल टीच यू क्लास 10th लेसन 1, इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटर. इन पार्ट 3 स्टूडेंट, टुडेज टॉपिक इज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. आई विल टीच यू अबाउट दिस. क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स कैन बी क्लासिफाइड अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर स्पीड, स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी एंड देयर यूज. सो वी कैन क्लासिफाइड द कंप्यूटर इन 3 टाइप्स: on the basis of purpose, on the basis of application, and on the basis of size. First, on the basis of purpose, there are 2 types of computer: general purpose computer and स्पेशल पर्पज कंप्यूटर. जनरल पर्पज कंप्यूटर, कंप्यूटर दैट फॉलो इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर जनरल requirements such as sales, analysis, management or invoicing, etc., letter writing, all type of work, we can use the general purpose computer. And special purpose computer that are designed from scratch to perform special tasks. Means a special purpose computer only do the special type of tasks like scientific applications and research, weather forecasting, space applications, medical diagnosis, etc. So on the basis of purpose, there are 2 types of computer: general purpose computer and special purpose computer. Now on the basis of application, there are 3 types of computer: analog computer, digital computer, hybrid computer. Analog computer continuously measures a particular physical property and performs computations on these measures. A very simple example of analog computer is a car speedometer, which measures the speed of a car. In a speedometer, a needle moving which shows the low speed or high speed of the car. A wire connected to a speedometer and a car wheel. When the speed of wheel is slow, the needle move in low speed digit, and when the speed of wheel is fast, then needle go to the maximum speed to the speedometer. So speedometer is the example of analog computer. Next is digital computer. A digital computer essentially is a machine that works on discrete digits or numbers, that is 0 and 1. We also can say that binary digits. Personal computer are the example of digital computer. In everywhere, maximum we are using digital computer in our offices, in our houses, etc. Now, hybrid computer. You know the combination of 2 or more things is called hybridization. So, here are the combination of analog computer and digital computer, when both computers are together, is called make a hybrid computer. These computers are the combination of analog and digital computers. ECG machine is an example of hybrid computers, which measures the beats of a patient, heartbeat of a patient, and moving the wave, it gets the data to what is the speed of heartbeat of a patient, and doctors then treats the patient. Now on the basis of application, there are three types of computer: analog computer, digital computer, and hybrid computer. Now on the basis of size, there are four types of computer. And these are supercomputer, mainframe computer, mainframe computer. Third is mini computer. So on the basis of size, there are four types of computer: supercomputer, mainframe computer, and mini computer and micro computer. Mainframe computer, supercomputer, first supercomputer. These are the supercomputer. These are among the fastest machine in terms of processing speed using multi-processing technique. The main feature of supercomputer is it uses multi-processing technique, where a number of processors are used to solve problem. So Cray 1, Hitachi, and Anurag, Param, all are the type of supercomputer. So the speed of supercomputer maximum comparison to other computer, because it uses multi-processing technique, where a set of programs processed by multiple processor. Now mainframe computers are large computers and are generally 32-bit machines or on the higher side. They have very large disk to store several gigabytes of data and transfer data from disk to main memory at several hundred megabit per second. Medha, Sperry, Tag, ICS, all are mainframe computers. More than 1,000 of users can work on this computer at a time. And mini computer is a mini version of mainframe computer and is smaller and cheaper. Mini computers are 16-bit machines. A 16-bit mini computer has efficient storage and handling of text. In computer, comparison to lower bit machines, the capacity of mini computer less than supercomputer and mainframe computer, but it is generally used like a server, and the small offices and organizations are using this mini computer. Now microcomputer. A microcomputer is a small general purpose computer system that provides all functional elements found in larger systems. Microcomputers are based on microprocessor chips. They are 32-bit or 60-bit machines, that is PCs, personal computer, laptop computers, laptop, all are notebook, all are type of microcomputers. That's all are on the basis of classification of computers.